Der Weg, den ich oft in Gedanken
And now for something completely different.